One more time.
So what?
Everything you just said, just say it again.
Oh shit, my anxiety. Hand model theme.
These are spirit fingers.
Produced by Juicy.
What's up, guys? I'm here to tell y'all how much I fucking love Hive as an artist, and you guys need to love Hive too. This is just a slew of all of their products. Like, only downside I will say to any one of these products, guys, is that the ink caps come in fours, and you don't want to be the weird guy to just get the individual ones that y'all snap together like Legos, unless you want to spell your name in ink caps. But look at this, that is pussy. Look at that. Like, they come in all cool. They come in black and gray. You know, of course me, I'm the Ink Kage. Make sure we put down there, Ink Kage. I have to get the swaggiest of swaggy colors. Like, look at this. Look at this. Nay, let me see your hand. See your hand out. Look at that. That is pussy in her hand. Vagina, right there. This is fucking amazing, guys. And the ink caps can, they can almost be like a giant palette.
Damn,
like,
son, where'd you find this? Palette.
They also come with a deep side plus a negative smaller underside too. What I don't know why a lot of artists don't use the underside for the smaller version of the ink caps, but big session, small session. I really like these guys, and these are just the Hive caps. But another big product that I really love, man, I fucking love these. This, before I had my child, this was my first love right here. Even after my wife, I would cheat on my wife with Hive caps as a brand, the whole company. Train style, biz. Chew, chew. I really love Hive caps. Hive cup caps. I really love Hive cup caps.
With an N.
Because, for one, they hold all of your cartridges here, and it gives it like an amount of water for it to actually sit in, guys. We gotta give them the full effect. Don't worry, guys. This is a classic distilled circa 2020 from the finest cleaning plants that they have possible. And we're just gonna... Can we get that really close on camera? Chill. It gives you just this cool little protective area for your tubes to sit in, so the ink just doesn't get all clogged and everything. And just look at that. It's in an octagon. Like, guys, give us a B-shaped something. And I mean, what's not to love about this product? This product is fucking amazing. It may not fit all cartridges though, but I just use quadrants. Hopefully y'all are bougie bitches too, so y'all use quadrants. Let's talk about the fucking high barrier film. Y'all, this shit, this is like on the back end of this. As a new product, it takes me 4 or 5 months to wear down a whole tube of this. This is the second tube I've ever bought of this ever. And I still have a lot of uses out of it. And I just love this because you can just wrap everything. Like, we can wrap everything. Like, let's wrap this. Boom. And it still gives you the full touch capability of the iPad. This is a wonderful product. You can wrap everything. I wrap my bed. I wrap my lamp. This shit is stronger than a lot of rappers' career right now. This shit got bars. If you guys have any common sense, and then I like how all their products say Hive caps. That's awesome. Awesome branding, guys. Awesome branding, guys. Then buy their shit. I buy all their shit. You should buy all their shit too. This, like, Hive, we love you guys, Open One Up Inc. Some of these products range. I think the berry film is around about $30. I think the Hive caps, these also come together. These are around about $25, $30, depending on where you get them. And the Hive caps are around about $25 also. So, a little bit high, but if you're a bad bitch, not high enough.
flawless victory.
It's in the octagon. Like, guys, give us a B-shaped something. B-shaped something. We had a little bit of spills. Okay. Oh, we had a sound. Sounds moist. Moist. I don't know why they hate that word. I love it. Moist. Because when you eat cake, you're not going to say this some wet ass cake. This cake wet as fuck. This cake wet as shit. You're going to say this cake is very moist. Okay? Moist. Wrap everything. Like, let's wrap something. Like, come here, Biz. Give me your hand. You guys, let's laminate Biz's hand. Like, look at this. Look at that, guys. What? This is, why did I do this? No reason. Just show you guys, this shit is awesome. Awesome hand laminate. Thank you so much, Biz.